smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes.
This is where it all started, and this is where this album will finish, I believe. When You Say Nothing At All, my first solo record, Richard Curtis came to me, approached me. I was still in Boyzone, and he came to me and he said, look, I'm making this movie called Notting Hill, Julia Roberts, Hugh Grant. I have this song, love you to sing it. I was like, oh, okay, no brainer. What a moment. That whole time was just a bubble. It was magic. But risky, because I was still in Boyzone. And it was like this stepping stone, this dipping me toe in the water of being a solo artist. Never done anything like that before. Risky, but exciting. And then it just went nuts. It went crazy. So to touch this song, people think you're stupid. You know, it's been so many people's first dances at weddings. I've traveled around the world and sang this song for all sorts of kings and queens and getting married and whatnot, and princes and royalty or whatever, as their first dance. And I thought, ooh, I kind of have to do something. I need to do something with this song. It means everything to me. So let's have a 2020 version of it. And maybe it'll re-energize it from people's weddings today. Who knows? But that's not what I was thinking, but maybe it will. I thought I need to make it different. So I called this guy. He's an up-and-coming artist by the name of Ed Sheeran. You know, he needed the work. So he's a session guitar player. So I threw him a few quid and he played guitar. And he did a good job. So, yeah, it's pretty special.
You say it best when you say nothing.